forests of Norway. The winter nights are cold and long. Summer's fleeting for the many forest trolls who live there. Oh, you say you've never seen a troll? Well, nowadays, I can believe it. Not too many of us are around anymore. By far, the most numerous were the forest trolls. They lived under the roots and in the branches of the fir trees